So I just want to kind of move him over, basically, is what I want to do. His tentacles are blocking this whole fish swimming route. So I want to try and dig a tunnel through here. Because I know his tube's out that way, or whatever kind of tube he seems to have. I'm going to move this guy first. I wouldn't mind checking this bottom, I haven't seen this in a while. So I know he stings the fish pretty damn good. I think my palms are thick enough though, it doesn't seem too nice. Let's try and be as nice as we can with this tube. Oh, it feels way firmer than before. If I bury his tentacles there a little bit, he should be alright. Okay, it should be good.